and sloppy off humble broccoli, but Bacardi 151 out my body, about that green like wasabi, like in Rory.
Xavier's in the mix. History, homie Marco, this is it. The $10 ticket sale, this, we're recording each other at this point. It's just happening that way. We're going to take a picture of each other at this point, too. Now, I told you to get here early. The AT&T Center Southwest box office. Now, I'm sorry if I'm shaking, but I'm literally going to walk and look at this line of people. This is it. Only 1,000 tickets going to get sold for Beat Bash for $10. And look at these people, man. They've been here since the butt crack of dawn. I told y'all, man, people were going to be camping out. All these people showed up to get their $10 tickets. This is just the beginning. Now, you can also come out here and get your regular tickets as well. But these people are about to get real lucky. $10 tickets only with all these folks right here. And some of them might even be sitting on the floor. They don't even know. I don't even think these folks know that they're going to be random 1,000 tickets. These could be floor tickets. They could be 10th row. They could be up on top. They're going to be random tickets at $10. So you might be getting some floor seats for those people that are sitting up front. We're here at the... Everybody say hi real quick. We're live on the internet. Look at all these folks. Beat Bash 7, just the beginning with Robbie Rob Radio, 98.5 The Beat. Thank you guys for tuning in. I told your ass to get here. Look at this. It's crazy.